Hello, people. Time for a big announcement has come. If you have already seen, the name of my channel has become Ultimate. Yes, that's a huge name. But during my last 9 months, I did a lot of research and I did a lot of personal growth. So I'm ready for this name. And I'm going to do a lot of great things. But that material is, of course, for another video. In this case, it's time to celebrate. Because I intend to keep this name for a very, very long time. So what's a better name to celebrate than to put on myself some proper clothes? So I'll make this fast. So don't blink or you might miss it. Okay. So here we go. The time has come to make wearing suits great again. Not only about that, but for sunglasses too. And for the gloves as well. So, perhaps there were times when such combination of clothes used to be boring, or cringe, or whatever. But the Ultimate channel came, and today probably will be known as the day when the amazing new fashion style of the 21st century, third decade has come! Sunglasses, long hair, black suits and gloves. And it doesn't matter whether it's middle of the winter or it is heating sun up in the sky during middle of the summer. No amount of heat will stop me, because I'm ready for great things. And this will be remembered as the style. The style of ultimate strength, ultimate willpower. And to celebrate this great, great day, I have prepared myself some drink. Here we go. One moment. Now, due to Article 13, unfortunately, I cannot say the name of this drink. But I bought it anyways. I saved for it for a very, very long time. I also got a cup. It's my one of the biggest treasures. I got this cup as a kid. And I saved it. I treasured it for 10 whole years. So to celebrate such a huge name change, to celebrate the moment of my channel becoming the ultimate creation, the ultimate channel from the east and west, north and south, the best thing in the entire corners of the universe, a channel of a strong willpower, channel ready to change the world, we are going to make ourselves a drink and drink it. Oh, you probably heard that. So here we go. Oh, can I see myself? Hope I can. So now, this cup is getting filled with a lot of divine energy coming straight from Mother Nature. This holy liquid will bless my soul and empower me for the great work which is going to come. For working 24/7 to produce high quality videos in all kinds of manners, all kinds of topics, all kinds of videos. So, it's time to rejoice, because a period of very, very intense work is going to come. But ultimate people, don't fear no challenges, because we are strong. It's only as hard as you perceive it, and I fear no challenges. Well, if I fail, at least I will know that I did my best. So thank you for giving my channel the time, and I hope that my future videos will impress you as well. And there will be many topics,
So maybe this video was indeed a miss for you.
Perhaps. You will see a hit coming one day soon. And anyways.
Such a tasty treat. My intelligence points are rising. Oh yeah.
Sip sip. Oh yeah.
This thing really has cherries in it.
I can feel that very impressive taste getting into my mouth. It's like taking over it. Like it was some divine force but getting down my throat to my belly. And I feel this energy all over myself.
So, I'm getting hyped up for the work which is going to come.
Each sip, each divine taste gives me reason to work hard because I know I have what I have, thanks to the effort of many people before me. And I, in order to thank them for all these great achievements of mankind, like this tasty drink, this impressive technology called face scan, this impressive fashion style called sunglasses, like this impressive fourth achievement called free speech. To celebrate all these things, to make sure that these achievements do not get lost, and these achievements live into another day, I'm going to work hard because I'm truly thankful, and just being thankful alone will not do much. We need to be ready. We need to be ready to preserve what we have. We need to be ready to preserve what we enjoy the most, because if we don't do it, it might be taken at any moment. And I am the ultimate person. The ultimate achievements up to this point, they will be preserved. I will do my best effort. And even if I fail, as I said, I will be proud because I did the best that I could.
Such good taste. Beautiful. Truly, a next generation of thinking is coming to my mind.
So, I guess now it's time for a short relaxation. And I guess ultimate people don't need that much rest. That was enough for the time being. And the time is coming
to proceed to make another video, to make the new channel introduction. So get hyped, because I'm going to work on it this very moment. Once this video ends, I will be going to immediate, hard, intense, 1,000,000% working mode, where I will be producing the next video, the new channel introduction. So be tuned, because a lot of great things are about to come. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a very great and pleasant day. The ultimate challenge of closing the video has been done.